to see a lot of young people here to spearhead this campaign about Kashmir. I'm not Kashmiri, I'm Bengali, but I've recently found out about Kashmir and about the historical factors that led on to this crisis. And I think it's very important that we spearhead this campaign to basically bring the awareness of Kashmiris and the Kashmiri issue to the mainstream, because unfortunately it's largely forgotten. It's largely forgotten by the community, and it's largely forgotten by the money. So again, we're here, despite the small numbers, we're here because we have a voice. And we want to basically make this voice and make this issue go mainstream, just like the issue of Africa, just like the issue of Palestine. The people of Kashmir deserve their freedom in a way that is suitable for them. So I want you to congratulate yourselves for being here all day and to show the people of Kashmir that we're not forgotten. So that they're not forgotten. So when I say free, free, I want you to say Kashmir again. Free, free?
Kashmir!
Free, free?
Kashmir!
Okay, cool. I just want to recite a poem that I found online. Before I got involved, or before I wanted to get involved in this movement, I was speaking to a lot of old school Kashmiri activists, and a lot of them have said that in the past, when their campaign, when they had campaigns, their campaigns was literally taken over by people who weren't of Kashmiri descent. So I wanted to recite a poem from someone who I presume is from Kashmir or from a Kashmir. His name is Raja Basu, and his poem is called Jammu and Kashmir, the Paradise of Earth. So when I say Jammu, I want you all to say, and Kashmir.